Cook County Jail and their rendition of The Cell. Luck, Tango.
Could you tell me that I was wrong? artistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. Well, one night he was out looking for himself, and on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irvin. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum, 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 the dirty bum.
You're a perfect stranger to me. I'd like to keep it that way.
Thanks a lot. You're so welcome.
Roxy, relax. In this town, murder is a form of entertainment.
Besides, in 47 years of the county, never been only once.
So, 47-1, they won't hang you.
There's always a first.
So, tell me, Roxy, what do you figure on using for grounds?
What are you gonna tell the jury?
She never wears anything but Black Narcissus perfume and never makes her own bed.
I take care of that for her.
You make her bed?
Well, not exactly. You see, Velma pays me $5 a week and then I give the Hungarian 50 cents to do it herself. Hey, Catalin Hunyak!
Says the answer me peace, man. Roxy Hope Alt.
Not guilty.
That's all she ever says.
then, Butch. Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Sunshine, you all know my client, Miss Roxy Hart.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just so flattered y'all came to see little old me.
Set back.
Oh no.
Less than a month. I had to, sweetie.
And who got my date? As if I didn't know. Roxy Hart.
Hey, there's a lot of pressure on me. Having a baby.
Yeah. Tell me about it. Look, I figured if I'm sensational in court, it might get things moving. I've been thinking a lot about what I was going to do in the family.
Thank you.
knock you out of the palm of your hand.
Then I thought I'd let it be all too much. Like, real traumatic. Then, I thought I'd get real thirsty and say, please, does anyone have a glass of water?
And Velma takes a stand.
Christ, don't she know she'll be convicted?
She says Uncle Sam is just and fair, and he wouldn't hang her because she is innocent. Aaron, I think she's telling the truth.
What the hell has innocence got to do with it? Look, Miss Morton, this is a court-appointed thing. I don't get anything from this. Nothing.
What do you want from me? I've done my best.
Damn porn hunky nuts.
She says, well, Uncle Sam like her.
Who give a damn what she says unless it's guilty?
Not guilty. Not guilty. Not guilty, Uncle Sam!
And now, for your pleasure and your entertainment, the one and only, Miss Catalin Hungak with her famous Hungarian rope trick.
After 47 years, a Cook County precedent has been shattered. Catalin Hungak was hanged tonight for the brutal axe murder of her husband. The Hungarian...
Don't let you get away with murder. Dazzle, dazzle, and you love a romance. You want the old razzle, dazzle, razzle, dazzle. You want an act that's on the same.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to see a story of murder, greed, corruption,
violence, exploitation, and adultery. All the
six. Squish.
Uh-oh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop.
Six.
Squish.
Uh-oh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Pop. Six.
Squish.
Roxy? Roxy, this here is Velma Kelly. Catalin Honiak. Says Nieto Migis Mia Roxy Hopo.
No guilty.
That's all she ever says. Anyway, you know who's defending Velma, don't ya?
Who?
Mr. Billy.
I forget to see Roxy.
And pick up those autographs outside for the
After 47 years, a Cook County precedent has been shattered. Catalin Hunyak was hanged tonight for the brutal axe murder of her husband.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to remind you to please silence your cell phones. We have bathrooms right to the wall down there.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. You are about to see a story of murder, greed, corruption, violence, exploitation, and adultery. All those things we hold near and dear to our hearts. Thank you. And welcome. Five, six, seven, eight.
Yes, honey, honey, oh, oh.